Today I decided to go leave my house a little earlier for my walk, just around 2 something in the afternoon. Still have a headache, so I'm not gonna go too far and anything like that. This time prepare with the sunglasses. But it's a nice day, but not really that hot, which that's what I like, when it's nice and it's not hot. Thank you. or sometimes just going for a walk, and then you're not really thinking about your anxiety, you're just going for a walk, you're by yourself, or with a dog, or with somebody. And you're talking about something else, it gets your mind off of your anxiety. Also, I haven't ridden my bike for, I don't know, a couple of months from now. So I do plan on riding my bike. I dropped my GoPro like last month, so the bottom part where it connects to. To like the mounting accessories. So I can't attach my GoPro to anything anymore. Yeah, like I do plan on riding my bike again. Like I say, it's a nice day, not too hot, nice cool breeze, but any day can be nice, even if it's raining, you just have to change your mindset. If it was raining and I'm outside, I'm still gonna say it's a nice day. On a day, if it's not a nice day, it's because I'm making it a day that's not nice. Can't even talk about it today, but what I mean by that is my attitude. If I say it's not a nice day, it's because of my negative thinking. But if I go outside and it's raining, I'm still gonna say it's a nice day because it's nice because I'm outside. So regardless of if it's sunny, raining, snowing, it's gonna be a nice day. As long as you change your mindset. Cause there have been times when I'm walking outside and it's raining and I'm still outside saying it's a nice day, and it's because of my attitude.